departure, we also have another traffic above us, Anquist Whiskey.
Roger, I'll get you back on course here shortly, just past this 4,000 foot guy.
Understood, Anquist Whiskey.
Including people who had lost vision, they couldn't see anything. So they go in the river, they swim, they come out, and after a while they can see. So people talk about miracle.
Which river is that?
In India.
But that is true.
It's true, but it was not a miracle. There was a gentleman, a French-Canadian gentleman, that finally decided to think versus just falling into...
Whiskey, you are 12 miles from Wrigley, turn left heading 160, maintain 4,000 till established, Methodic Bush course cleared, APS Bravo approach.
Okay, 4,000 till established, we're clear for the approach, 8 Whiskey.
And 8 Whiskey heading 160 to join.
And heading 160 to join, 8 Whiskey.
Okay, we're clear, let's get established, and then we'll cancel IFR, we'll do a loop around the island, and then we'll head back. Sounds like a plan?
Yeah, so finally, this gentleman, his name was Félix Derel, started to think. Years ago.
Alaska 1430.
Unlike people for centuries, finally somebody decided to think. And he realized that we have small something in the water, smaller than bacteria, way smaller than bacteria. He didn't know what it was. But he found out that whatever it was killing the bacteria, causing infection, causing blindness. So people just swim, they are exposed to bacteriophage. Phage, it means to eat. Eating bacteria. This virus attacks bacteria. And then, isn't that fascinating? That
it's amazing.
Yeah, because it's so convincing. And you say, look, I saw it with my own eyes. I saw it with my own eyes. Or it happened to me. We hear that all the time. But you know, in science, worst thing to do is to fall in the prison of your observations.
17,280 knots, one able.
Climber 17,280 knots, one able, southwest 1090.
Procedure turn?
No,
but you think that it will do the procedure turn?
No. The VOR is past the airport, so first we can go to the airport and then come back.
Come back.
But we're not going to do that.
And approach 808 Whiskey, we'll look to now cancel our IFR. We'll go VFR, circle around the airport and VFR back to Santa Monica. I'd like to keep the code.
November 8 Whiskey, completion of IFR received. You can resume our navigation, and I am going to switch you over to advisory, so there is quite a bit of traffic down there. You can call me back up on your way up. So radar services are terminated. Squawk VFR, frequency change approved. I'll talk to you on the way up.
Thanks, Ray Hub. We'll see you in a minute. 8 Whiskey.
You stepped out, but I do have the traffic for 206. Oh, thank you for that. Traffic, Seneca 651.
For centuries, people talk about miracles, and they always say, you hear that all the time. I swear, I saw it with my own eyes. I saw it with my own eyes. And that's really the whole beauty of science.
Do you
science is really about teaching me how to think. Don't tell me what to think. That's what science is all about. Teach me how to think. How to think. Let me decide by myself. Teach me the rules. The rules of the game, but don't tell me what to think. Over centuries, we teach our kids what to think. So if you go to this country, that country, we teach them what to think. That's why we have so many problems all over the world, currently in the Middle East, for example. Because they haven't been taught what to think. They never told them how to think.
Runway's clear from my side. Thank you for that.
Now, you see this ocean. Life started in the ocean.